What's the one question that no one's asked you that they should have?
How do you play with a deaf drummer?
Yeah.
He listens to the vibrations coming through the floor, and that's how we play with him. He's basically the Beethoven of drums.
He's pretty good. I think he reads lips because he was understanding what we were saying. So.
He's good.